channel, y'all. In this episode, I'm going to share with you guys the Frego Root Beer Soda. Alright guys, this here, I'm kind of interested in trying this one out. Frego makes some pretty good drinks that just have too much sugar in them. But I do want to try them out, see what it tastes like. This one here is the Frego Root Beer, as you can see. Has 56 grams of sugar, which is too high. And 220 calories for one bottle. That's extremely too high. Alright, that's why I don't drink a lot of so sugary sodas, guys. But we're going to get this one a try. See the Frego Root Beer taste anything like the A&W Root Beer that I had. Alright, no further ado. Let's get into it. Here we go. Alright. See what it tastes. What are you working with? It's cold, refreshing, strong. Now, I must say, it's on par with the A&W Root Beer. It tastes similar. One is almost just as strong as the other, I would say. This one here is like, I want to say this one is like 79 cents. So it's a little cheaper than the A&W Root Beer, I would say. But for the money and the value, I would just go with the Frego. I mean, it tastes almost identically. I mean, you couldn't really tell A&W Root Beer from Frego Root Beer. One is just as good as the other. One is just as high in sugar as the other. So if you're not into sugary drinks like myself, I try to stay away from a lot of sugary drinks. Get us one a try if you're into them, you know. I know a lot of people drink sodas out there. Hard to really stop drinking soda, so, you know, that ain't nothing that's just going to happen overnight. I do know that, guys. We love our sodas, you know. So, y'all know I get my rating. It's cold, it's refreshing, it's sweet. It's not overly sweet, but it's just right. Sweetness. On a scale of 1 through 5, I can honestly get this one a 5 once again. This thing is good, man. If you're a big fan of root beer, get a Frego Root Beer a try. It tastes really, really good. 5 out of a 5 for me. It tastes almost like A&W Root Beer. I mean, you can't really tell that much of a difference into it. This is just a cheaper price, better value, save some money, and just go with this one. This thing is good, man. Really good. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoy. If you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button, man. So, y'all bring some people to my channel. You know what I'm saying? Till next time. I'll hit y'all on the next video. I'm out. Peace.